Hi, this is MC Jetty for a new episode of my Hardcore Let's Play. And this episode I want to work on power generation in that building. I haven't finished the building, the roof there, but I want to do something else first. I just went mining and I found lapis, and this is now look 3. So this will help me do more mining. I'm mainly looking for diamonds and more lapis because I want to make the power cells, these power cells for example, to link power, and also these to actually store power. And I need lots of redstone and diamonds for that. So that's what I'm doing right now. Okay, so I found some nice diamonds, but I have to be careful here. Don't want them to be lost. But this is the first time I can actually grab them with my Fortune 3 pickaxe. It's only 2. Okay, but let's see. So I have no diamonds. That's not very nice. But okay, it's better than nothing. So let's continue. So I found a big cave system. There are the diamonds I just mined. Advantage of this cave system is that there's lots of lava, so not that many mobs can spawn here actually. So that's good. Okay, but there's some dark spots. So I have to be somewhat careful. Yeah, there's a zombie. And some other guys, but I don't think, yeah, they can't get to me. They have no guns, so that's good. But I also see no diamonds, so not really very useful. Okay, so I didn't find a lot of stuff. Found a lot of emeralds, but I think I have enough to get started at least. So I'm going to need 2 of these, and so I'm going to need a few. 1, 2. Let's start with this, and a few of those. I will need a lot of them. Another one. Okay, I need 2 of these. Just right. And I want power cells. So my plan is to use these as a secondary network, mainly for transferring power, and these for actually storing the power. Yeah, that's why I need a lot of diamonds. I'm going to make only 1 to start with. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I have a few more diamonds there, but okay, so that's 1. I don't think I have enough to upgrade yet. No, I don't have any dimensional shards. For that I would have to go to the Nether, I think. So yeah, this one can go back. Okay. I need item ducts, not fluid ducts. And I will want to make more of them. That's for the what do you call it? Yeah, the rotten flesh. And okay. And I need... Do I need power conduits? Do I actually have some? I will take them with me. Bring them with me at least. I may need a servo. And I also want to bring these two guys. I don't know if they will keep their power. I will have to try that out. So I'm taking Crescent Hammer with me. Let's see if that's good to grab these. No. There's a bit of power in them. Actually, let me get it out. I can easily get it out using this one, because this one will preserve power. So input and okay, so let's move it all in here. Okay, so these two are empty and this one is still sucking the power out of the conduits, I think. And now I can take these. Okay. So on this side I'm going to have one of these set to output. That's a visual. Yeah, so now they are linked. So this is where the power will go come in. I think I can just break that. Yeah, nice. So let's move to the other side. I think I'm going to change this a bit. So, going to make this bigger. Yeah, okay. Let me finish this. Okay. So I changed things a bit. Just finished it. So I have a lot more room here now. And also this is now a lot more accessible. So what do I want to do here? I want to have these. Let's see. That's actually the back, isn't it? Oh yeah, that's how you rotate it. But isn't this where the power should go? Okay, let's see. Can I? Oh, it just rotates. But it can't go So actually I want I can do this. So okay, let's clean this up a bit. Okay, so let's say I want the power to go in here, and the power should come from this power cell. Okay, so this power cell goes here. Output, input. Actually, yeah, these generate power, so let's do it like this. And I need, I forgot a machine. Okay, so the power that comes out of this so that work, and that's also input. This is input, so let's set that to output. Of course this will become a much bigger power cell eventually, but for now input and yeah, okay. Yeah, it's depleting and it's going into the machines over there. Okay, so these will generate power as soon as but now I need to fetch that other machine. So I also realized I probably need one of these filter. So I need one glass and one paper, which I should be able to make easily if I don't have it like that. Okay, let's put away what I don't need. Okay, so the crusher can go here. And it can also receive power there. Okay, and then I can install an item duct, install a servo, and oh, I installed the filter directly. I didn't know that was possible, but that's handy. So let's see, normal rotten flesh. Blacklist, whitelist. Whitelist. Okay, why do I probably have to install this as well. Okay, hold on. I don't know exactly how this is supposed to work, but let's start by doing this and installing this instead. It also has a filter. I'm not sure why. It's probably to install on a cable. Whitelist this and ignored. Okay, I probably have to okay. Then the output for this should go yeah, it's out of power. Can I eject on output? Does that actually, it works? Yeah, okay, so I don't need a servo there. It gets power again. Yeah, I probably need a servo to get around Robin too. Because now it's all going to this one. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure this servo actually supports round robin. No, that's what I thought. I probably need an advanced servo. So to get round robin. I also hope yeah, this, not sure if they stop as soon as everything is full. Let me try to upgrade to an advanced servo. So yeah, this one is full already. So servo blacklist. It doesn't really say, but let me try anyway. Can I do this? Probably not. Okay, so everything is full. This is almost full. I wonder if it will automatically stop producing power now. Of course, this machine still needs power. So it's not a good test. I have plenty of rotten flesh, but I don't want to risk. Let me disable this for now. Yeah, it's not refilling. Actually, this is also... This is power. And this is actually the fuel, so this can still fill a lot. So it, I think it's okay. But yeah, this one doesn't do round robin either, so I still need a solution for that. So I'm keeping it night now to get more mob drops. In the meantime, I think I need this one reinforced servo for round robin. Oh, that's the wrong machine. This one. Because I want to make this, and that requires electrum bent, which I can then hopefully, yeah, just melt. So that will work. Okay. So let's see. Okay. Just need one to start with. Let's see if that one works. Okay, so it's going to be a bit noisy here, but that's okay. Let's see. Oh yeah, this nearest first. Round robin. Okay, that's better. Okay, so this is good now. I have round robin here. For now I keep that disabled, but I'm pretty happy with this result. So now that everything works, as a final thing of today, I made some covers. Hopefully this will make it look nicer. I still need to clean all this up, all these walls. So let's see. Okay, so that was interesting. Apparently covers crash the game, and it has to do with Optifine. But I'm not willing to get rid of Optifine. So I temporarily removed Optifine, removed the covers, and I'm now going to cover them with chiseling bits instead. And yeah, the covers are there. So let's do that. Yeah, I have this. So this will affect also be good, because I can then also cover that one. So that's good. Airplay. Like that. It's almost as good as the real thing, I think. In the meantime, it's very bad weather outside.
Ja. I have to look very, very carefully to see it actually. So it's making an effect. It's storming pretty badly. I need to do it there. Spider. Okay, so this doesn't look all that bad. And yeah, I have plenty of power. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, of course I can't reach. I need this, this must be open. For now, at least. Or maybe. Let me do it this way. Oh, that was too much. Oh, I can undo the last one. And so I can still reach it. Okay, and maybe looks a bit weird perhaps, but okay, as long as I can reach it, it's fine. Anyway, it's time to wrap up this episode. What I would like to do now is expand on this power cell. I want to have much bigger power storage so that I have a big buffer. But of course that means I'll have to mine a bit to get more diamonds and redstone. Well, for redstone I think I'm okay. Let's check it quickly. But I'm low on diamonds, 4 diamonds. Yeah, I have redstone is okay. But that's for next episode. So, see you next time. Bye bye.